his way through the night and through the day, saying, don't it feel so good to be alive? Ah, but I don't want to end up like him, or he's down on his knees every hour to pray, saying, Lord, it's been so good, just like I knew I should, so won't you free me on my judgment day? She speaks good French, sitting pretty on the bench, but I know she's only after his gold. She looks so fine, it's naturally a crime. She complains that she's getting too old. And she tells her mama she's falling in love with a rich man who can take her far away. But the wheel of time make her change her mind. The hour on her judgment. She's got a thing for mistletoe. The kind of girl it's easy to believe in. I come home on a Saturday night with not a one thing to show. She asks me, baby, how are you feeling? Champagne in her soul, crazy about candlelight and roses. She owns her body and her brain, but her heart she can't control. She's everything to me. I tell her
How you guys doing out there? We're gonna be mellow tonight before we get loud, so. A song that we never really do, and here's another one that we never do.
Too much, and now the thoughts are getting thin.
Where should I begin? Oh, it's just as well. Don't just stand there in the doorway, 'cause I hate to see you cry. And don't try to ignore me, just smile and wave your hand goodbye. To you I'll send a dozen roses from every time that I've been here. And as long as leaves ain't falling, the shape that I've been in. On the gray side of the mountain, you can hear my train roll by. Oh, baby, I can be forgiven, but I ain't never satisfied. Thank you. Well, we got a special treat for you this evening. We got our special guest, our special friend. We please welcome Mr. Bob Weir. Not too surprising, right?
Okay, here's me, your special treat.
Thank you.
to the sea. Try to see what's going on. Try and wait between the lines. Had a feeling I was falling. I turned around to see. Heard a voice calling, calling. It was coming after me. I had to move, really had to move. That's why, if you please, I am on my bended knees. Bertha, don't you come around here. Me. That's why, if you please, I'm on my bended knees. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore. I had to move, really had to move. That's why, if you please, I'm on my bended knees. Bertha, don't you come around here anymore.
Take you down. When they bring that wagon round, when they come to call on you and drag your poor body down, just one thing I ask of you, just one thing for me. Just don't tell them that you know me.
thought you was the cool fool. Never could do no wrong. Thought you had everything sewed up tight. How come he got a little awake all night long? Just one thing I ask of you. Just one thing for me.
In spite of all you gained, you had to stand out in the pouring rain. One last voice is calling you. Well, I guess it's a time you go. Just one thing I ask of you. Just one thing for me.
So in spite of all you gain.
We're gonna start over.
Shake it, shake it, sugary. Meet you at the Jubilee.
If that Jubilee don't come, don't come, I'll meet you somewhere. Oh, alright.
Just one thing I ask of you.
Just one thing for me. Please begin your new by my darling. Sugar. Shake it, shake it, sugar me. Just don't tell them that you know me. Shake it, shake it, sugar me. Just don't. Mountain, harder times I've seen.
nation. Now listen.
Well, I'm standing on shaky ground. Ever since you put me down. Well, I'm standing on shaky ground. Ever since you put me down.
Take a quick break and be back and do another set for y'all. Our very special friend, the lovely Mr. Bob Weir. Give it up.
Enough to drink. So do your part, get another cocktail, and dance a little bit more with me.